The last time I was on Omega, I couldn't find work. You wouldn't think an assassin could go hungry in a place like this. Seems locals handle that kind of thing themselves, and those who can't aren't the kind of people you'd want to work with.